So my dad, good evening, gentlemen. A big round of applause for my band. So my father never got to say goodbye to his sister, because he didn't know. And that's what I found out as I got older. So when I went into the studio and I wrote those words, I was partially inspired by some of Joanne's own poetry. She was a poet, and she also did needlepoint, and she painted. But I was also inspired by what I imagined might have been the words that he would have said to her had he had the chance to say goodbye. So in this strange way, you know, the thing that brought my dad and I closer together, as well as brought us very far apart, and helped us understand each other. And I feel very proud every night I get to come out here and sing this song in a jacket made by my baby sister who's backstage. Yeah, man.